Do you want to know how to make free hard disk data recovery? Now we're gonna tell you. You can download ECS Data Recovery Wizard online and then launch it. Here it is the program. Firstly, you can exit the free version into the pro version. And then firstly, it is to select the file types. You can select anything, any types you want, or set. Choose all file types and then click next. And then the second step is to select a location on your computer. That is to say, you can choose the volume, the hard disk where you lost your data, and then select one and make it to help you and recover. Now the program is scanning your selected volume. And you can see the data list here. If some files are not found, please collect deep scan. Here it is at the top bottom. And choose last files, something you wanted on your partition, and then choose the. Select the exact one if you remember the name or the pictures or the file folders. Here we just select some of them and then we click recover. And then you'll see you must choose a location or a spot on your computer. But do notice that you cannot save your data on the same volume where you lost your data. Then click save. Here you can see it is right here. All the found data are all here. Yes, and still you can directly click the link and get load or find it on the spot that you choose to store the found data. It's all right there. Now the whole process of build have been accomplished. If you still need something you can find, try DeepScan. Thank you for watching this video. Try ECS Data Recovery Wizard and get your data back.